Former FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe once led an investigation about whether Attorney General Jeff Sessions was truthful about his contact with Russian officials, according to reports out Wednesday. That's significant because Sessions fired McCabe on Friday for, quote, lack of candor. McCabe's probe happened after Sessions was questioned by Congress about whether he met with Russian officials during the 2016 presidential election. He was accused of lying under oath in March of last year after the Washington Post reported he wasn't forthcoming about the number of times he met with a Russian contact. Sessions recused himself from the Russia investigation that same month. An attorney for Sessions says he's not under investigation by Robert Mueller's team for perjury. And an unnamed source told CNN that Sessions didn't know about the probe when he fired McCabe.